David is off his game. He's wearing football socks. He doesn't know if he's playing soccer or fighting. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we don't know who will be victorious in this fight. Though Justin has more tattoos, David has more aggression. More aggression, more upper body strength. He's a roofer. He's a roofer. His hands are calloused. Oh my God. The rock solid David Lucky. Doesn't take much, but Justin Van Westbrook fights back aggressively at the same time. David. Oh, he takes a punch. Oh, a mild punch, a mild blow.
I'm waiting for you, son.
Round one time.
Someone needs to be pinned.
There we go. There's a little interaction. Gekko Roman wrestling at its finest, baby. And they're out of the ring almost. No, not in the ring, out of the ring. But there's a small ravine behind them. It's not Chavez ravine where the Dodgers play, but it is a ravine. Oh, Dave Luckett is pinned. We've got Justin Van Westbrook on top. Oh, no.
Yes, we do.
He's not pinned. You are no referee. Oh, Dave Luckett is looking weak. He's looking like the roof is coming down. The roof that he wants built. Layer upon layer upon layer upon gypsy shingles. Just fucking gypsy ass shingles has fucking fallen to the ground. Rome is burning for David. Justin Van Westbrook in the tantrum is giving him ass whooping of his life. Never experienced before.
Need a good role,
it almost looks like Sodom and Gomorrah. No, it's David and Justin.
Put your coins in the casino.
Rufus strength. Come on, man.
You know what? It's time for one of these men to pull it out of the trunk.